What's happening, Panda Nation? Peter Von Panda here. When you're out in your pool this summer and you want some tunes, you're gonna need this. This thing is a wireless pool float speaker. It's Bluetooth enabled. I wanted to check this out. I thought it looked like a fun little novelty item. This is what you get. Ooh, all right. Look at this. We get the inflatable itself. It's all balled up here, obviously bright yellow. We get a small micro USB cable to charge it. Looks like it comes with a pump right here. Looks like it has the plastic nozzle injector on there. And then we have what I'm assuming is kind of a waterproof speaker. So what we have is a power button right here, and then the cover for the USB port right there. So that's how we'll charge it up. All black housing, a little smaller, but taller than a hockey puck. So a little narrower, but a little taller. And then you can see the speaker up there. And like I said, hope it's waterproof. But what we will do now is let's go ahead and inflate this little inflatable rubber ducky. All right, so you could just blow this up with your mouth, I guess, but you know, that's so unsanitary and gross these days. Let's do it with the pump. Now, I would say if you want to blow this thing up quickly, you could probably just breathe into it in like two breaths. It'll probably be completely inflated, but it takes a little while with the pump. And as you can see, the little curvature, the concave sides here is nice because I think not only will it kind of press in here, but then it'll stay in there, and it might actually be easier to do it before you inflate it, but I can get it in there, and then it just sits in there, and you can see that the bottom is open here, so I can hit the power button. Ooh, wow, it's pretty loud. So, there we have the duck, the inflatable rubber ducky with the speaker. It does come in some other designs here too. It looks like they have a little palm tree one. Now I'm gonna pair this to my phone and see what it sounds like. All right, here's my little buddy in a sink of water. Now, as I was filling this up, man, I did get a lot of water into that speaker. So unfortunately I kind of flooded it. I kind of turned it over to empty it out as best I can, but I did go ahead and pair it to my phone here. So let's just see what this is like. Ooh. Looks like we control the volume here. I will say, right now it's a little...
She's a good girl.
It's got a little bit of a tinny sound. That's what I was gonna say. But it gets loud. All right, so I'm gonna turn it down a little bit. That's on the lowest setting. And I'm gonna just show you. This thing gets loud. So this would totally work in a pool, I think.
Loves horses.
Gets louder than is comfortable to listen to at the moment, so that's kind of crazy. Now I wanted to find something with a little more bass in it, my Kanye. Sounds pretty good. Again, hey, not the most powerful speaker in the world or anything like that, but if you want to just float in your pool, in your tub, whatever, and listen to your jams with a speaker that clearly is waterproof or water resistant and has a little personality, then pick this up. I will put a link to it in the description. Peter Ron Banda, out.